So, hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to another video. So, this video is just gonna be like my goals for like 2019 and like who I am. So, let's get right back in. Starting my edit this year, and that's gonna be like my first spot I hit. So that's just a little like sneak peek. Just don't tell anyone, okay? Oh shit, it's so slippery. So there's like bear tracks. Oh shit. Okay, so I was gonna come up here for a couple clips, but there's like actually bear tracks, it looks like. So I'm gonna dip out of here, but I'm just gonna show you the area. Yeah, I'm dipping. Yeah, that's looking right there. Oh shit, I just ate shit. Aw. Good thing it's raining out. Okay, so it's 2019 now. I'm 20 years old. And these are just some of the goals I want to achieve this year in the old 2019. No. I'm definitely going to be starting my edit this year. There's a few spots I've been eyeing up. I only know what I want to do at those spots. And I'm pretty excited to start my very first scooter edit, you know. Hopefully that pops off. It probably won't be ready for like 1 or 2 years though, but like, you know what I'm saying, you know. Pretty excited to start cracking on the old edit. But yeah, I've been wanting to upload at least like once a week, you know. But like, I just started this new full-time job. So that's been taking up a lot of my time, you know, it's 5 days a week. And also I live in Canada, and like, it's winter time, eh? And it gets dark at like 5 o'clock, and like, that's right when I get off work, so it's pretty hard to get shit done. And, but at the weekends off, like, I always, also live on Vancouver Island, and it rains like a motherfucker here. So, it's hard to go to the skate park when it's raining and wet, and there's no indoor skate parks around. So yeah, that's toughy, but the boys and I are supposed to be getting a house or apartment soon, you know, have a little Buddha house, so they're gonna be like more content coming out of that. And also, you know, I want to at least get like 5,000 to 10,000 subs this year. So yeah, and like that's what I, you know, I want to leave BC, you know, that's a province in Canada where I live. I even haven't even left the province, so I want to do some traveling, at least leave the province, but I want to do one big trip this year, at least. You know, I get a week off in the summer, so I want to go to like Barcelona or something. There's some gnarly street spots there that I want to go hit up, you know? Like anything there is like sick. So yeah, that's about it, you know? So yeah. You know, I probably make like a goal board and like show you guys that, you know? Just a little like you know, one of those construction pieces of papers that, like, they gave you in, like, second grade to do, like, art projects on, you know, just, like, do all my goals on that and, like, just hang that up and just, like, cross the stuff off the list that I achieve. Yeah, so, that was about it. So, it's been named Scorion, and I'm out, and I'll see you in the next one. Oh, shit. I missed that. I was supposed to go over the bends all cool-like. I'll get it next time. Oof.